We're dispatched with a report of a motor vehicle accident, car versus a structure. Upon arrival, we found, in fact, it was three vehicles involved, a striking vehicle which hit two parked, one including a golf cart and also a parked automobile. It also struck the front porch of a fixed double-wide manufactured dwelling. In the course of the collision, it was also damaged to Valley Electric equipment, including the power pedestal, which serves the property at 821 Montecito, and also a transformer, which was ground-mounted, was knocked off its foundation. Initial reports is that there was arcing in the area and also some visible fire for a short period of time in the electrical equipment. It was secured. A safe area was established around the structures. Medical team evaluated the driver of the automobile, who was not entrapped, did not claim injury, was transported to the local hospital.
I was visiting a neighbor, and my sister came and said, somebody just totaled your car. I go, how the hell did they do that? It's in the driveway.
So what happened? So you think that the red car hit your vehicle?
Oh, yeah. It jumped a curb right there. You can see the marks and hit my vehicle, knocked it into Patty's house, which she's trying to sell, which won't happen now, and then knocked the power thing over and knocked the phone thing over. I got no lights even.
This is a brand new car you just bought?
2014, but I bought it from right here in town, and it had very little miles on it. Still has very little. And it won't have no more.
That's not your house, though, that.
This is my house.
So you were using your neighbor's driveway to park?
Yeah. She told me to park the car there so somebody would think that there's somebody there all the time.
Yeah, yeah.
So I never do it, but this morning, because I wanted to play golf, my golf cart was up there. I moved it over there.
Wow.
And I said at the time, I just parked it over there in the parking, that free parking thing, it'll be good. But I said, Patty said to do this, so I think I'll do that. But I had a bad feeling about it. Guess what?